Yeah, I mean, I know Sketch doesn't like fighting Nesses, but I think he does have a set advantage overall. Alright, so.
Ooh, Battlefield. I actually don't know very much about Mewtwo. I wonder if he could, like, reflect Nessa's, like, Brigade Thunder and then, like, really mess with his recovery. I don't know how significant a factor that is in the matchup, but I feel like it would be fine.
So Ryos is gonna get a combo here with some nairs.
Oh! Nice. Oh, jeez, yeah. Reflect. Really hard to do anything about that. Yes, Nessa's gonna kill Mewtwo so early.
Yeah,
oh,
especially with the back
throw. He doesn't have a jump.
Oh, no! Oh. Okay, that was very close.
That was so close.
That would have definitely killed if he got hit by that. And again, he has no jump. Oh, and that almost killed, but not quite.
Ryos with the super clutch recoveries. Jeez.
He's getting these up,
so much damage. Backdoor definitely killed Mewtwo now. Mewtwo's as light as paper.
And down smash is gonna kill.
Really good 2-frame right there. And that's classic. And like, it can be kind of hard to hit Mewtwo with that because you don't like see him go there or anything. You can like vary the timing, so that's really good on
Ryos. We'll see.
We'll see if
Ryos can definitely get a grab and then lead to some heavy percent right there.
Not, Ryos is not like, you know, like holding back, trying to like nickel and dime his extra credit in there. He's really going in.
And
there.
One
he's
up throw is definitely
gonna
take it for Sketch. But it's gonna be kind of hard to get that.
Yeah, he's still playing really aggressively.
Ooh, and there.
Ryos absorbs, like,
a
neutral B.
A throw, and that's definitely gonna kill even on Battlefield.
Yep. Sketch evening it up.
36%,
really,
nothing too much.
Deficit.
Oh my god.
Ooh, oh, he still got hit by it. Oh jeez. Sketch has been kind of, he's been running into a lot of buttons. He's got the string of his stock. Whoa, Mewtwo's up air is so big. Goes through the stage so far. Yeah, but Mewtwo is basically like death percent right now, and Nestle has some ways to go.
Back throw off the ledge. Oh my god, he read the.
Oh,
and it's actually gonna kill!
Really good.
Clutch comeback from Sketch.
He was still down in percent the whole time.
Honestly. And the other setup. Got the return of Mike. Game 3, I believe.
Wait, no.
So that's definitely another set to keep him ready.
Ooh, FD! This is interesting. I don't know if FD is like a good stage for Ness, but like, you know, Mewtwo, a floaty character with a really high short hop, without platforms, it can be really hard to
get. Gonna
get
two up tilts. And an up B.
Yeah, it can be really hard for Mewtwo to play like a low to the ground game on a stage like FD. Ooh, almost got a tech chase. He's just in love with PK Thunder. Justin's really good at using PK Thunder.
Brian has just been eliminated by Mike.
Brian. What is Brian's tag today?
He's playing DK.
Oh!
Ooh, yeah,
so
it doesn't
close.
Get hit by her.
No!
Justin loves FBs. The punish,
oh,
no.
Missed
ooh.
That.
I don't know if he was trying to like read the defensive option or something. Like, that would have killed him. Like, that would have killed him so hard he would have lost two stocks.
This is a lot more even.
This is so even. Justin?
Sketch gets a forward air and see if he goes off stage.
He absorbs so much percent.
Oh my god.
But then I think he didn't know he didn't have a double jump. He absorbs so much percent there. Justin's really been like running
into
a lot of
paradox base.
That's
Sketch with the lead for the first time this
It can be so hard for Ness to punish Mewtwo's air dodge.
And we'll see if probably a back air will definitely kill.
A back air, a back throw. Ness has a lot of options.
Trying to go for forward.
Oh
my!
Oh,
and it didn't spike him.
Really fortunate for Ryos.
And that's definitely
gonna
do it.
Yeah, it's definitely death.
62.
But he got a lot of extra crit. He got a lot of percent on him.
Up smash. Well, I don't see too much.
Definitely not what he intended, but it worked out for him. Is he gonna be able to get a big grab combo on Mewtwo? Yeah, that, oh, that's a really unsafe option.
Trying to go for the disable. Definitely, if he gets that, it's over.
It's over.
It's over.
Oh jeez, Justin doesn't fully block the nair. He's really going in. He's really aggressive.
This is as fun. Oh! Nope, I'm not gonna get hit by that. Sketch too smart to fall for him.
Yep. He plays it safe, jumps away. Oh, is he
gonna get that's definitely gonna do it.
Justin getting edge
guarded. Close games, but a solid 2-0 for Sketch.
Justin getting edge guarded really hard.
I think either me or.
So the moral of the story is like, don't. You got air dodge punished, then you got like whiff punished. Like when you're off the stage, you like hold in and then you like try to do something.
Alright, I'm on stream next, so I'll see you guys later.
Alright. So it's DJP. In winner's quarters.
DJP versus who?
Yeah, versus who? That's the real question.
DJP versus Crow.
Versus Crow?